Rantanen across to McKinnon. Here's Makar straight away. Rantanen fires. That's blocked by Ball. Now Makar once again.
Like that's about 10 blocks in his first period. Officially only 6. The Devils doing a great job.
Centering pass and Lehkonen couldn't get him through. Here's Makar with a shot.
Well, this all starts with the entry. Edzo, you talked about it. The first power play, several times they tried to enter the zone on the power play, couldn't do it cleanly, and it really killed the power play. This time it was Makar who entered with ease, and from there, 4 chances after the entry, and then the finish by Rantanen, similar to the look by Marino to Foley. Difficult for the goaltender to find the goal in the player in the back door, and the put away for Rantanen.
Yeah, you saw Vanecek looking around, and I don't think he ever really saw what Makar was doing up top. And then Rantanen just has a strong bottom hand, opens up that stick blade, and makes sure that that puck hits the middle to the heel of his stick.
Marino controls the puck for the Devils. Now it's Willman into the Colorado zone. Quick transition, Rantanen with McKinnon. Rantanen tries to get a throw, McKinnon stops! 2 minutes.
Well, when you turn it over against this Avalanche team, they can make you pay the price. I mean, it can go from one end to the other quickly. A cross up at the blue line for the New Jersey Devils. And quickly, the Avalanche are able to transition and take a look at the entry to see if it's clean.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. The feed by Rantanen after the initial attempt blocked, and then the finish by McKinnon.
Well, the turnover here, Bush, this puck's got to get in deep, right? Watch what happens. Willman tries to make a play.
Runs into his own player.
Right, and then all of a sudden the Avalanche move the puck up, and puck ends up in the back of the net about 7.5 seconds later.
Stick of Hughes. Made it 40, McLeod. Nice move, McLeod. Next man to the puck. Looking for Toffoli. Knocked off his stick. Rantanen with it. Has some time. Sends it down. Ice. Score!
That'll do it. Everybody else missed on their empty net opportunities, and Rantanen, the sharpshooter for the Avalanche with his 8th of the season.